Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I got a cute little trailer here that I'd like to show you today. It's a 2001 Sportsman Ultralight 2101. So this is what they call a rear slide out, similar to an Outback. So the queen bed slides out the back, which, you know, it actually modifies into a real small trailer, so you're not hauling a big trailer down the road. So this 2101 actually becomes to be about a 26-foot trailer once it's all set up. If you notice, there's no propane tanks on the front. It's because they're stored inside underneath this fiberglass cowling right here. So your batteries are in here and your propane tank. It has a nice awning going over the front window right here, which is actually your kitchen area. You got pass-through storage right here in the front with a nice big awning that actually covers this whole side. Now this unit is in just terrific shape for an 01. And this is built by KZ. As we come to the back end right here, let's point out these tires first, because the tires are in nice shape. They're a little bit low on air, but that's no problem. We take care of that. But the tires themselves are in great shape and the rims are in great shape. As you come to the back end, you'll see what I'm talking about. The queen bed pops out the back. It's on a rail system, so there's nothing electric about it. It just pulls out by hand and slides in. It's on a roller assembly, and it rolls in and out very easily. You have a spare tire attached to the back, and this rack, you can do several things to this rack. You can mount a bike rack up to it, a motorcycle mount. If you got a little Trail 90 you want to mount up to, it's actually solid tubing, so you can do a lot of stuff to it. As you come over to this side, you have another storage compartment right here. Sewer hose storage is there. Lots of windows. You just got a 6-gallon hot water heater with a ducted air conditioning system. City water connection is right here. Let's go take a look at the inside of this unit. So as you come in the side door here, you walk into the kitchen area. So you got dual sinks, one on each side with a high-rise faucet. I haven't figured out if that's porcelain or if it's molded fiberglass. You've also got a nice oven with a stovetop, 3-burner stovetop with a microwave, lots of kitchen storage. You got storage underneath the sink. Your refrigerator is a 6-cubic-foot gas electric fridge. Your bathroom, nice little small door to get into. You have a tub shower. So if you have small children, it's great to be able to wash them in the tub shower. So they got somewhere to sit so you can wash them. This water heater is also it's electric start. So you can turn it on from the inside. You don't have to start it up from outside. You know, in some of these older trailers, you got to be careful, because the water heaters, if you look at them, they got to be fired up from the outside. This one you do not. You have storage up here in the area where your TV would be. You can actually mount a TV right to the top. That's what these folks had done, is they actually had their TV mounted up here that they took with them. You've got more drawer storage underneath. And as you see, with the bedroom popped out, the bed popped out, that frees up all the space in here to sit. So you've got a sofa here, you've got your dinette here, and this right here will fold down. Let me see if I can fold one down for you to show you what it looks like. It's just a little ledge for storage. So this folds down like so. So you can put blankets and pillows and whatever it may be up here and store it up here while you're camping. Then when you're all done for the weekend, you just fold it up out of the way. Great little unit. Also has a nice little pantry storage right here. You can either hang your clothes in there or put shelving in there for food storage. Has a furnace, has an air conditioner. I said this was ducted. This is not. This is a roof air conditioner, so I want to straighten that out right now. Beautiful unit for a 2001. Come look at this by KZ. Ask for Joe Bass. I'd love to help you buy it. You ask for Joe Bass and buy it, I'll make sure you get a free gift. Thank you.